social media? Well, we do too. Like us on Facebook, facebook.com/directukchart, and follow us on Twitter at directukchart.
Number 28.
Up one place to What I Did for Love at number 28.
This is the Direct UK chart.
So it's time for the quiz with no name. It's going to be a question which you probably don't know the answer to about Sierra, who made a new entry this week with I Bet. Also, she had a number one back in 2004 with Goodies. I don't really remember it, and I don't think it has anything to do with Timbrook Taylor and Melody or anything, but either way, she's back. And how does she get the name Sierra? Because it's not spelt like the phonetic alphabet, it's C-I-A-R-A. So how did she get her name? Was it from A, a vegetable company, B, a perfume company, or C, a foreign cheese company? I'll give you the answer in two songs' time. Where did the artist Sierra get her name? Was it A, a vegetable company, B, a perfume company, or C, a foreign cheese company? It's so tense. I'll give you the answer after Hosey would take me to church. But before that, a song which has gone up five places from number 32. This is Marlon Rudette with When the Beat Drops Out.
Still be there, still be there. and shaking hands. A song will write you, you don't write it. I didn't mean to fall in love. It was rhythm that created us.
Yeah.
church down 9 places on the Direct UK chart.
This is the Direct UK chart.
So, it's time for the quiz with no name. No prizes up for grabs, although if you do get it right, I get a chocolate biscuit. So, how did Sierra, of Love, Sex and Magic, in today's new entry at number 30, I bet, how did she get her name? Was it from A, a vegetable company, B, a perfume bottle company, or C, foreign cheese? Was it A, vegetables, B, perfume, or C, cheese? I can confirm that Sierra got her name from a perfume bottle. So, it's quite nice, really, because she could have had a career called Hugo Boss for Men. So I think it was quite nice that she had, like, a lucky, or Charlie Touch, which is one of those ones. Can't think of any other perfumes. Sainsbury's Basics, that was another one she could have been called. Anyway, that is Sierra, and that is how she got her name. So congratulations to her for getting her new entry to number 30 this week. Anyway, back into the chart now, and down 6 places, this is The Weeknd from the 50 Shades of Grey soundtrack with Earned It.
You make it look like it's magic. Nobody but you. I'm never confused. Hey, I'm so used to being used. So long when it's all unexpected. Cause I hate when the moment's expected. So I'm a gift for you. I'm a gift for you. Yeah. Don't pay no mind. We living on lies.